Great Swamp watershed has been protecting something that is so precious to all of us. I think we've realized, and certainly I've been saying it for a long time, that I think the number one environmental issue of the 21st century is water, quantity and quality, both in this country and around the world. Now that obviously gets you into issues like climate change, whether you believe it's happening or not, but it's a fact. And it's extraordinarily important to protect it. But what you have to understand, and what makes this organization so incredible, besides being able to beat back a huge monolithic government entity and prevent there being an airport through the Great Swamp, is that they've now gotten this recognition as land trust. And because protecting the land is what's going to protect the water. And I think we all know that Mother Nature does a much better job of cleaning our water and cleaning our air than any man-made facility will do. And frankly, what's in the air comes down, ends up in the water. And remember that very first thing we learned in Biology 101 about photosynthesis? It actually works. And so if we are careful and steward our land in the right way, we can help protect our water as well.